This is right before the recital begins, and she looks kind of nervous. There, look at that frown. She'll do fine.